They are who we thought they were. Welcome back to the Scamacci Scoop on Football.com. Denny Green famously said that line at the podium following his Arizona Cardinals' fourth quarter meltdown years ago. The 2013 Kansas City Chiefs started as a cute story. After going 2-14 last year, they started this year 9-0. But that cute story has quickly come crashing back to earth, just like we thought they would. New head coach Andy Reid had the Chiefs playing great football. With an efficient Alex Smith in the league's number one ranked defense, the Chiefs quickly showed people they had moved on from last year. However, no media expert was still able to call them a Super Bowl contender. Coming into the year facing the fifth easiest schedule, the Chiefs' 9 wins did not come against a team with a winning record at that time. In fact, 4 of those wins were against backup quarterbacks. Despite all that, the Chiefs were only a favorite by more than a touchdown in 1 game. That shows what Las Vegas thought of the team. Now, it's not the Chiefs' fault who they play or who is under center that week on their schedule, but when asked to play better competition, the Chiefs have failed. They recorded 35 sacks in their first 10 games, but have only recorded 2 since then, and were barely able to touch Peyton Manning and their 2 losses the last 3 weeks. Coach Reid and the Chiefs will now most likely have to go on the road in the playoffs and face either Cincinnati or Indianapolis. After once starting 9-0, they will most likely be an underdog in that game and will be intimidating no one. From Football.com, I'm Joe Scamacci.